back to our channel. Today I'm going to explain about animals. There are three kinds of animals. They are wild animals, domestic animals, pet animals. Domestic animals are the animals which live in farms are called domestic animals. Examples are horse, hen, cow, goat, buffalo. Next are wild animals. Wild animals are the animals which live in forests or mountains. Examples, lion, tiger, crocodile, rhino. Next is pet animals. Pet animals are the animals which live with us and around our house. Examples are dog, cat, parrot and pigeon. Next, according to their food habits, animals are divided into three kinds. They are herbivorous, carnivorous, omnivorous. Now I'll explain them. Herbivorous are the animals which eat plants. Examples are giraffe, rabbit, cow, buffalo, and etc. Next, about carnivorous. Carnivorous are the animals which eat meat or flesh of another animals. Examples are tiger, lion, crocodile, and rhino. Next, omnivorous are the animals which eat both plants and flesh of another animals. Examples are squirrel, monkey. One more thing I want to tell you. This is the biggest land animal called elephant. One more thing about elephant. Elephant drinks 20 buckets of water in a day. Not other day it drinks all separate things. In one day it drinks 20 buckets of water in a day. Tell you, the biggest water animal is a whale. When it bonds, it will grow like a small mouse, and when it grows, it will grow like a largest animal in the sea. This is my favorite toy, a rabbit, and I named it as Fluffy, and it's a herbivorous, and it eats plants and veggies. And rabbit is a herbivorous. That's all about today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll catch up on to the next video with a different concept. Thank you. Bye.